haven't made a video in a while. It's like 2 a.m. and I was sitting on the bed in the dark. And I just see this, like, figure come from there and, like, go around. And I cut on my lamp. And then I keep hearing this, like, I can't tell if it's a tap or it sounds kind of like a, not like a dog doing like a full bark, but like, just like a little like woof. That's the best way I can describe it. And it keeps happening, like, over there somewhere. I do have the heater on, so I don't know if that's just dust flying around the room or what. And, like, it sounds like it's coming from right there. I was just listening to something, trying to, like, go to sleep. And there's another tap. But that one was someplace else. It's, like, in the bathroom or something. I don't know why this is happening tonight. And it's like, there's like not, like, it's been quiet. There hasn't been much noise. Like, there's tapping and there's knocks, but it's, I haven't heard this in a while. It's like a little, like a little bark. It's the best way I can describe it. And like I said, the figure came from the wall and stopped like right there at the door because I turned on the light. And then it just went away. Both my dogs are up in there. They're like put up for the night. I don't know. I'm just gonna try to go back to sleep.